Hello, I'm Chef Manuel. Today we are going to cook crema catalana, a dessert from north of Spain. The first to do an infusion with cream, milk, orange and lemon. Use the skin only of the orange, then the skin of lemon, half lemon only. Half liter of cream, and half liter of milk. Cinnamon, and we boil. Once it's boiling, we remove from the range and keep for half an hour. Okay, the infusion has rested for 20 minutes, so it's done. We are going to strain. Cinnamon, orange and lemon to remove. Now in another bowl, we'll mix the egg yolks and sugar. Add some infusion and mix all together. Finally, we add the sugar and egg yolks to the infusion. You have to cook this mixture till 80 degrees or till you see it's becoming thick. When it's thick, little bit thick, you remove from the range and strain again. You have to move till it's cooked. You don't move, will get a stick on the pan. Move again to get it cold, and this mixture will keep for a few minutes to cool down. To finish the dessert, we use this Marie biscuits. We make a mousse: cream, milk, sugar and Marie biscuits. I'm gonna do two different styles: rustic style and Arola style. The rustic style of that dessert is making a bowl. Make that cream and we put in a bowl and keep in the refrigerator for 2 hours. You can eat, it's a thick cream. To finish the rustic style cream, on that bowl, and then we'll keep for 2 hours in refrigerator. This cream will become thick. We'll put on at the bottom Arola style. We use another ingredient more: orange sorbet. Of orange sorbet in the middle. In Arola, again we change. This cream is very heavy. It's very heavy for to eat a long menu, and after finish with that dessert is very heavy. Then we make a foam with one siphon. Close the siphon. We charge the siphon with these cylinders. Put two charges, move. Again, this have to take 2 hours rest in refrigerator. I have one done, already rest. And then we put this foam on top. And then we finish with one chocolate on top. Espero que os guste y que aproveche. Muchas gracias.